Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and today we're going to play some American Truck Driver Simulator. We are in the Peterbilt 3XX, the 379 Extended Hood EX. We got 3406 Caterpillar with 18 speed. We're pulling a 104,000 pound log loader. Then I got the big winch on the truck and I got it all set up for heavy haul. That's what we're going to do today. We got 391 miles. I do believe we're going to Vern. Vernell.
Go straight on.
Yeah, we're going to Vernell. So that's what we got planned for today. I don't like how the little windshield is all glared over and everything. It's just, I don't know. Makes it hard to see out of it. Times I drove this truck. I believe this thing's got a 3.73 differential in it. Either that or it's a 4.11. They even had a 4.90. That's a bit. That's my heavy hauling right there. We're talking top speed, maybe, 65 maybe? That'd be pushing it. Course. Smoking the Bandit. This thing go for with a little bit bigger engine in it. It's just a bit more horsepower. Change the differential though. I've seen they released gameplay footage of Oklahoma. Looked pretty good. I've lived in Oklahoma. Lived there for 13 years. Been everywhere. Oklahoma, Tennessee, Illinois, Indiana, Oregon, California, Missouri. A little bit in Texas. I don't know. I wasn't in Texas very long. It's a place I've lived, not visited. I've visited every state in the United States, well, except for Alaska. Yeah. Definitely got some Oklahoma vibe going on from it. is good. That's what matters, right? So this trip might take right around 23 minutes in real lifetime, so. Got a little drive ahead of us. Some of these cities just fucking, they just eats the shit out of the brains, man. Towns or whatever the hell you want to call it, village. This thing doesn't seem to want to go much faster than 45. And I got it to the floor. 104,000 pounds. That's not, well, that's quite a bit of weight, I guess. It's style dash in this truck. Pretty cool. Pretty nice. trucker in. That curve a bit faster than what I wanted to. We made it through it though. Changed the water, didn't they? Looks better. I don't know, it's still a little bit. If you could add one thing to this game, what would it be? It'd be anything. Me? I don't know. I think about that. I'd have to think about it. Something to do with making it more realistic. I like it. That's the way I play this game, kind of like I drive in real life. Well, kind of like I drive in real life. It's still a video game. a few things, really, I guess. Like to build a, you know, way out correctly at the gas station, at the truck stops and weigh stations. I guess so where you can slide your tandems on the trailer way out correctly. Then they'd have to change the weight of all the loads in game because they're not nowhere near realistic. Brake fade, that'd be pretty cool. So, if you use your brakes too much going down the hill or whatever, then they get hot and they don't work as good. That'd make it more challenging. Right, because right now, there you can just use the brake pedal. You ain't gonna use the engine brake. Welcome to Montrose.
Go straight on. Then turn right. Turn right.
They made like a stamper where the paint jobs and paint skins, you know, so you can like stamp your logo inside your truck. I'll have to go in and edit the, you know, I'll have to edit the
keep
actual
right,
file. You
can just
hit
then
game.
Turn right.
Paste it in there. That would be pretty cool.
Turn right.
Something like a tire blowout or something. Just be fucking
go straight on.
Getting a bit too realistic there. It'd be interesting. Yeah, I think the main one would probably be like the weight. Real life in America, you're not going to weigh over 80,000 pounds. You know, that's rare. Unless you're in like the heavy haul or something. You got an illegal load. record, something like the gauges actually work. Like if you're climbing a hill, you can actually see the temperature gauge start going up.
Go straight on.
Go straight on. Where the who, where the who, where the who that? Fismore River. Always make a mistake of never getting over too late.
Keep left and then turn left.
Keep left and turn left. Okay, I gotta raise the seat up just a little bit here.
Turn left.
I'm going to be able to see over the hood and see what the fuck's in front of me. Be no gangster trucker.
Go straight on. Go straight on.
Got him some boards and some square tubing. Oh shit. Ba-da-ba-ba-bum. I'm loving it.
Go straight on. Go straight on.
So we're going to go to the left turn, apparently. We're going to have to be another lane. I think. It looks like it. Yeah, I know you're not supposed to change lanes during the intersection, but the game, come on.
Straight on.
Turn it back.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Exit Wolf. Truck stop right there. We're good on fuels. Well, I could have went in there and changed the differential out, but this one's not doing too bad, really. It's an end dump on her. 260,000 pounds of limestone. That's a lot of limestone.
Get ready to turn right.
Sometimes you take it out of gear, you let off too fast, and it won't
turn right.
Doesn't come out. Going to the airport, Aeroporto. No, we still got ways to go, 130 miles. Leona?
Go straight on.
Not how you say it, but. Like how the traffic slows down if you got your beacons on. It's pretty, they're making the AI smarter, so they've came a long ways from when it first came out. Like seasons, it's kind of like a Farm Simulator 22 or the Farm Simulator games. Oh, the trees, the leaves turn colors and stuff. That would be pretty cool. But then you could even make it snow in some parts. Now I'm dreaming. That probably won't never happen. I mean, it might happen. That got a hell of a jake break on it, doesn't it? Allow. good old switchback. Ramp something in this game. I don't know why. I just want to hit something and go flying through the air. Well, that probably wouldn't do anything. Probably be funny. So we might have to stop and get fuel.
Go straight on.
At that house? I don't even know if there was a house there. Picked up with barns. Bit like a chicken. Damn chickens anyway.
Straight on.
Going straight on, trust me.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Get her slowed down eventually. Looks clear to me. Wrangley. The bus is always sitting right there and they're taking pictures. I don't know what they're taking a picture of, like cow in the field, I guess. Always sitting there taking pictures. The cow stalker. Hotel 6, Hotel Motel. Turn the light off for you.
Go straight on.
For not using Winchester Wi-Fi for training. You're protecting your vision. Oh, what the hell little shit of town is this? Wake them up.
Go straight on and then turn left.
Turn left. The fuck? Oh, it's that dinosaur thing sitting there. That gets me every time. Keep thinking it's that damn dude off the door of the Explorer. This is, I guess, what it's from. Dude wears a yellow raincoat and yellow hat. Welcome to Utah. We're going to Burnell, right? Alright, we're getting pretty close to it then. Just over to the border. Sucks down a lot of fuel, that's for damn sure. Of course, we load back there. Probably gross enough. About 120,000 pounds, probably. They like the fact that if you get more fuel, it actually adds to the weight of the truck. That is pretty neat. That's a good little detail right there. The lower the fuel gauge gets, the more your truck weighs. Right? Less your truck weighs. Isn't it? Yeah. Turn those headlights on. Oh hell no, we ain't not doing this. I remember this little turn. Oh, I thought it was that one that loops around. You take a shortcut like from here to here. And then you gotta turn here to here. Yeah, no bullshit. We're almost there though. Dude, there goes that blinker shit again.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Well, I changed the headlights. I think that's what was doing it. I don't quite remember, but... got some clouds moving in.
Get ready to turn left.
I sprinkle a little. Sprinkle, sprinkle, tinkle, tinkle.
Turn left, and then turn left.
Turn left and then turn left.
left.
Forklift drove right through the side of the trailer. Big ass fucking hole.
You have arrived at your destination.
It put a big
your
hole
route
in
guidance
it.
Is now finished.
Load it. We got 396 miles, 11 hours, 34 minutes, 138 gallons of fuel burned. We got 37,764. Oh man. We'd be almost to level 41. We need, what, 4 points? Come on, surely.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.